Welcome back, everybody. So we had a nice fun day out with AJ Lani on his boat. Checked out some reefs, got some fryers, and yeah, so we're gonna cook this up tonight. So this is a shallow water nabeta. Okay, this is a rockmover wrasse. And just like the nabeta, the scales are edible. So all you gotta do is take out the guts, fry it crispy, and there you go. And alongside of that, we got this nice pan-sized papil. And yeah, we're just gonna fry it up crispy, side rice. And yeah, stay tuned. This episode of
FishNGrillz!
Let's go.
Wow, this is sick.
This fish is the rockmover wrasse, also known as dragon wrasse, reindeer wrasse, and by some local fishermen, the shallow water nabeta, for its similarity in taste and edible scales. This fish is native to the Hawaiian Islands and can also be found in the Philippines, Indonesia, and Australia. Given the name rockmover for its behavior in feeding, it flips rocks upside down looking for food and feeding on types of mollusks, crabs, and worms. This fish can grow up to 12 inches, and the Hawaii state record is at 1 pound 14 ounces, which was caught off the shores of Big Island back in 2016. Just like the parrotfish, this fish can also change sex from male to female. Females appearing a shade of brown with a white design, and males appearing a dark shade of green. This fish can be found over reef structures and high seaweed beds, and has the ability to dive up to 2 feet deep into sand, hiding from its predators. This fish is a very delicious fish. It has soft, sweet, flaky meat and thin, soft scales when fried crispy. becoming like small chips, adding a nice crunch to every bite.
Here we have here our final product. Okay, we have side scoop rice, we have side raw crab, side pickogo, we have side kimchi, side poke, side broccoli, and here it is, our fried crispy chalawarandabeta, also known as rock mover wrasse. Delicious. Scales on, meat super soft, super moist, super delicious, tasty, everything. Oh, that's a good one.
Getting that slam.
Oh, that's good. Even with the scales, crispy, perfect. If you like this, hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe. So stay tuned on what we got coming up next. Share this with your friends and family if they also like eating fish.
So we got a lot more plans coming up. So stay tuned for the next episode of Fish and Grills.